The turf is firm, and we're set for a start. Racing at Gulfstream! From the center, Heart Beats Like Thunder heads off for the early advantage. From the far outside, it's High Stakes away with speed. Splitting Horses Networking's not far away in the run to the first turn. Bullet on the Charts is at the rail from Decisive Prize, who's racing it a bit tight at this stage. Out a bit deep is Royal Fox Hills. Kadar Indy works between them. Second last, Paradise Drive. The early trailer is Elevated Causeway as they chase the speed of Heart Beats Like Thunder. Heart Beats Like Thunder to the backstretch run, leads by a length, High Stakes in a flanking position for Castellano. He's second a length off the leader. Royal Fox Hills is closer than usual. He's a joint third with Bullet on the Charts along the rail. Followed between horses by Networking, three wide Paradise Drive. Saving ground is Decisive Pride. He's about 4.5 lengths off the speed. Kadar Indy is second last, and the trailer is Elevated Causeway. The quarter time was 24-1 as they have half a mile to go. They went the half in 49-4. Shut down second quarter for Heart Beats Like Thunder, who leads a half a length. High Stakes latched on to him second. Perez is aggressive with Royal Fox Hills. He launches him three wide for an early bid. Back from behind the embattled trio is Networking with Bullet on the Charts. Paradise Drive is three wide. Alvarado starts to ask Decisive Pride for an effort. Irad already into action on Elevated Causeway. He needs room toward the rail. Three quarters, 1:13-3. Plenty of hopes here. It's now High Stakes, who makes a bid for the lead. Royal Fox Hills on the outside. Heart Beats Like Thunder toward the rail. Three back to Paradise Drive. Elevated Causeway finds his best stride and comes on next. They come past the eighth pole. It's High Stakes with a kick. He's now three in front and they can't get him. High Stakes and jockey Javier Castellano to kick off the Saturday program with a four-length win. Royal Fox Hills is second. Decisive Pride gets up for third in 1:43 flat.